not only our Muslim communities, but African communities, Asian communities, Hispanic communities, and the wave still continues. It's not going to stop, nor should we want it to stop. As a matter of fact, it's one of the things I think we can be most proud of. So there's a second thing in that black box, an unrelenting stream of immigration, nonstop. Folks like me who were Caucasian of European descent, for the first time in 2017, will be in an absolute minority in the United States of America. Absolute minority. Fewer than 50% of the people in America, from then and on, will be white European stock. That's not a bad thing. That's a source of our strength.
It was so inspiring to hear my colleagues place my name in nomination once again for Speaker of the House. As I say, our diversity is our strength, but our unity is our power.
In my opinion, we don't need white people leading the Democratic Party right now. I'm here more for everybody. I'm here for the millennials and the brown folks.
What is literally unique among major countries around the world is our diversity.
If you do not listen to her, your event will be shut down right now.
We are trying to be reasonable.
We are reasonable.
We are trying. We're going to give you, we're going to let you on the mic.
People across Canada gave us a lot to be proud of and showed us the strength in our diversity.
And if you look at any corporate website and look at its leadership team, you'll see all white men, a few white women, and just maybe an Asian in technology. This chocolate syrup represents diversity. Women, people of color, people with disabilities, the aging population, Generation X, Y, and Z. It's not that organizations are not diverse, but when you look at most organizations, diversity sits what? At the bottom of the organization. You don't get inclusion until you actually stir it up. I want you to stir it up, Governor. Stir it up. Diversity is the mix, and inclusion is making the mix work. And it actually tastes pretty good, but I'm not going to ask the governor to drink it because it may not be good, but it does taste good. You'll drink it, you'll be proud to. There you go. So diversity
is...
It's
really, really good. Diversity.
Our diversity is a strength,
and we honor the strength of our diversity.
Diversity is our strength. Our strength is our diversity.
Our diversity is our strength.
Our diversity is in fact the source of remarkable strength.
Diversity pushes our strength.
Our diversity is our strength.
And each successive generation creates a new space peace and tolerance and justice and fairness. And while we have work to do in many ways, we have surely become more tolerant and more just and more accepting, more willing to see our diversity in America not as something to fear, but as something to welcome, because it's a source of our national strength.
Go straight to hell, boy. Go straight to hell, boy. Go straight to hell, boy. Go straight to hell, boy.
What's important is that as a leader, he speak up on behalf of the rights of all Americans and the respect we should show for the diversity of our country, which I think is one of our great strengths.
Go straight to hell, bitch! 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 There ain't no need for ya. There ain't no need for ya. Go straight to hell, boys. Go straight to hell, boys. There ain't no need for ya. There ain't no need for ya. Go straight to hell, boys. Go straight to hell, boys.